Number two, we're going to find the slope of the line that passes through the point. So we're going to use our slope formula, y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. We're looking at 12 minus 5 over 7 minus negative 2. Remember to chop, chop that. 12 minus 5 is 7. 7 plus 2 is 9. As a fraction, 7 ninths. As a decimal, I think it's about 0.78.